Families gathered in Columbian Park for the 34th annual Labor's Day Family Picnic today. The event was put on by the Northwest Indiana Central Labor Council in cooperation with the City of Lafayette and Parks Department. It was free to the public and featured face painting, crafts, and a rock climbing wall. The event went from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. today. All of the activities were built around giving families time to spend together.